Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenmer, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm taming these men to this. Aye. Prince is leading us straight to him.
I'll stay in my village for a time, but not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Robert Spellers to me in November of 1715.
Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, oh, I was not aware.
You couldn't help it, could you, Kenmer? Sticking your nose into things you can't understand.
You're making me nervous,
so
kid.
Many
keep your blades corked.
Have the English at last taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith?
Ah! Convert them! God knows, Torres. There's none here so foolish as that.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it?
We are nearly there.
I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, oh, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and sharpened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Truly, men with talent and intelligence should be. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short... Feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and sharpened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Truly, men with talent and intelligence should be. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
But you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother?
for virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. Other stories about you, Trusa. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family. A long life.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is. Other stories about you, Trusa. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
Other stories about you, Trusa. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent.
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Now's the time!
No! Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You coughed up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause.
No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Is he mad?
There's a killer here! Tell Strat!
Damn you, old Strat! Keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves. And here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prinz. Got that!
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves, you mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Without pay, drunkenness. Imagine.
No, definitely no.
Towards the warehouse. Right.
knows? Not like she's gonna get away.
Let's have another round. Think this through.
Are you buying? I just lost me job.
What's your friend? Wait.
I don't know. Make an example of, or some such.
Well, what did he do?
Does he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just have to be made.
Yeah, hey, now isn't that just the truth?
As you say, this could not go unpunished. To beat my slaves when it was clearly his transgression.
What an ass. So how did you proceed?
Well, fortune attended the day.
Walls and ears of your life.
Are we followed?
We must warn the others.
Got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin? Don't hurt me!
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially...
Please! Let me live. A wife and children.
Come on, then. Out with it.
Look near the windmill.
See? Was that so hard? Wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so... I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. Prinz before I do. Kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right?
Damn. How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining? Now, I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused later.
Stop the bastard! Help! Thank you.
Help me, damn it!
Hold you! Wouldn't surprise me.
Hey! Get out rubber.
Stand your ground!
Please! I've been shot! I need aid!
Christ, Thompson, look at her! She's hurt!
Dreadfully, sir! I'm poorly!
All right!
I'm faint!
Take an arm, lass!
Bless you, lads!
Prince says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. Is there some men about bent on making trouble?
I'll spread the word! Hold there!
eye hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
Well then, he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Robert!
Let's move, can we? Run! See you on the other side.
Right, let's see what you've got.
Push him to the lowlands!
No one gets by me!
He's blagging! Keep at it, boys!
Oh, how long can you keep this up?
Try to get past me, I'll spill your brains.
Intruder! I need some help here! Oh. Hello! Help me, dammit!
Please!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.